Hello, I'm Steve Norton. When I first performed this next sketch, A Christmas Wish, well, I never expected it to enter so many hearts and impact so many lives. How could I have known that one day it would be considered by all to be the greatest SNL sketch of all time? You know, we're only using one camera. When I performed it, I knew it was good, but I never imagined that one day it would be taught to school children as a substitute for the Pledge of Allegiance, or that immigrants would be tested on it to determine whether they could become American citizens. I never imagined that so many parents would name their babies Steve Martin's Christmas Wish, or that NASA would engrave the sketch onto a golden orb and launch it into space. I never thought it would win a Bruce Award. That's for a one-person short-form Christmas-related comedy in a film or video format. I didn't expect to win a Cy Young Award. That's for baseball. Nor did I anticipate the trophy for America's Best Dance Crew. That usually goes to teams. In short, I was humbled by the praise, humbled by the miracle of Christmas. Should it really be snowing inside? Gilly!
What?
Rat poison.
Uh-huh.
Enjoy the clip. If I had one wish that I could wish this holiday season, it would be that all the children of the world to join hands and sing together in a spirit of harmony and peace. If I had two wishes that I could make this holiday season, the first would be for all the children of the world to join hands and sing in a spirit of harmony and peace. And the second would be for $30 million a month to be given to me. Tax-free in a Swiss bank account. You know, if I had three wishes that I could make this holiday season, the first, of course, would be for all the children to get together and sing. The second would be for the $30 million every month to me. And the third would be for all-encompassing power over every living being and the entire universe. And if I had four wishes that I could make this holiday season, the first would be the crap about the kids. Definitely. The second would be for the $30 million. The third would be for all the power. And the fourth would be to set aside 1 month each year to have an extended 31-day orgasm. To be brought about slowly by Roseanne Arquette and that model Paulina somebody, I can't think of her name. Of course, my lovely wife can come too, and she's behind me 100% on this, I guarantee you. Wait a minute, maybe that sex thing should be the first wish. So if I made that the first wish, you know, because it could all go boom tomorrow, then what do you got, you know? No, no, the kids. The kids singing would be great. That would be nice. But wait a minute, who am I kidding? I mean, they're not gonna be able to get all those kids together. I mean, the logistics of the thing, it's impossible. More trouble than it's worth. So, we reorganize. Here we go. First, the sex thing. We go with that. Second, the money. No, we go with the power second, then the money, and then the kids. Oh, wait, oh, geez, I forgot about revenge against my enemies. Okay, I need revenge against all my enemies. They should die like pigs in hell. That would be the fourth wish. And of course, my fifth wish would be for all the children of the world to join hands and sing in a spirit of harmony and peace. Thank you, everybody, and Merry Christmas.